Yeah, I remember this books to all the things said on the stage and the prominent people under Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh. And I offer my humble respects to all of you for being here. As I understood, the program is about connecting various thought currents. Kumbh Mela is all about connecting various thought currents, sharing various thought currents. So, the 3 minutes time, I'll try to present only one thought current on which our whole sangha is working. Trying to bring spiritual legitimacy to Sanatana Hindu Dharma by working in these 3 lines. The first line we are working, developing the right inner image for the Hindus all over the world. Only by making the yogic sciences, Vedic sciences as experience, drinking the divine nectar of Upanishads, living the Agamas, seeing the experience and powers manifesting in our life, we will build the right inner image. This is time that we put a lot of effort, energy, intelligence to do research on making our yogic Vedic sciences more as a reality than just a theory. Only by making them as a reality in our personal life, we will build the right inner image. Otherwise, the spirit of coexistence should not be seen as our weakness. I am seeing internationally many places when we are trying to stretch our hand, when we are trying to build friendliness, we are misconstrued as weak. Only if we drink the nectar of Upanishads and strengthen our life by the powers of yogic tradition, we are going to build the right inner image. And right outer image, the way we present ourselves to the world. All over the world, there is great Hindu phobia. Working to remove the Hindu phobia, making people understand the concepts, truths, lifestyle without diluting them. Without diluting them, trying to make people understand, we need to put a lot of effort as Sadhu Sons organizations, Hindu organizations. We need to put a lot of effort on presenting responsibility for others' image. What others perceive about us. Hindu phobia can be removed only by creating a proper Hinduism light, the theology light, by putting the yoga, kirtan, all these easily digestible truths in the front. Maybe it is time all of us share notes, share thought currents to build the right inner image. The way we hold ourselves, the right outer image, the way we present ourselves to the world, and take responsibility for the way humanity holds us or expects from us. That's the best way we will contribute. This is the thought current, the line in which our whole sangha is working. This is the only thought current I wanted to present in these 3 minutes. Thank you for being here and listening.
Bahut sadhuvaad Paramahansa Sivakananda Maharaj ka. Phir kahi phir ye manthan chalega. Ab main jinhone lagbhag 1 maah tak is avantika puri mein